Kim, and I'm going to show you how to use the 3 Doodler Start. This is the USB cable that charges the pen. All you do is plug it into your power source or computer to charge it. Mine's already finished charging, so I'll plug it out. This is the on and off switch that you just slide up to switch it on. You have to wait about 30 to 40 seconds for it to warm up and the light will turn green. If the light turns orange, then that means you need to charge the pen. Once the light of the pen has turned green, then you get one of your plastics and feed it in the back until you feel a grip. That means you can start doodling. To start the 3 Doodler pen, then click the orange button once, click it again to stop it, and click it twice to pull out the plastic strand if you want to change different colors. So now that I'm ready, I'll just click the start button, but I have to wait a few seconds for the plastic to feed through the pen. If the plastic isn't coming out, then just push a little to get it started. So now I'm going to show you how to draw in the air. So first, switch on your 3 Doodler Start and start making a line across the paper. Now just make a line straight up and stop. As it's cooling, pull it up more and wait for a bit. You can start to make different shapes or use your fingers if you want. And once you finish, just pull up. So now once you've finished with your 3 Doodler Start and you want to put it away, then just double click to reverse the plastic strand. It's not very good to leave it inside while you're not using it. Check out our other videos to see more 3 Doodler Start. This is Kimberly doodling off. Bye!
The package includes a 3D pen, USB cable, pen holder, 2 finger stall, power adapter, 2 filaments, transparent base plate, a brief guide, and a user manual. First, power input with a micro USB and press speed controller button to select filament PLA or ABS. Press load filament button to warm up. When the indicator turns to blue, it means that the preheating has been completed and the device can start working. You need to click load filament to start drawing according to the model provided by the seller. To graffiti, you need to take out the graffiti model. Click the unload filament button to return to the blue filament and change the red filament to start working. After changing the new color, start to graffiti the remaining models and take them out. Link these models together and fix them. A 3D image has completed. Very perfect work. You can also DIY mobile phone cases, toys, etc. Draw your dream into reality.